Okay, I'll walk over our jazz that we learned this week so you can practice at home.
So remember improv before our dances so we can kind of see your style.
Let's make sure you can see me.
Okay, so we step forward with our right and our hands are here like you're gonna dive into a swimming pool. And just cross over each other. And you're up in relevé and you kind of like pick up that foot. Sassy, okay? They're called prissy walks, really. So right, left, up, come into your head, grabbing your head. Then you tuck it in fast and look to the other side. Both arms out, straight out. Then you go right, ball the hand, left, hands are on fists the whole time, and then push it out with your right elbow. And this hip kind of pops. Then you get ready to prep. Legs together, on your shimmy toes, big prep. Jump. This leg's back here, this leg's up here. Make sure to point those toes up. Arms in a high B. So we just do our shimmy. From here we kind of kick our leg out and go down. Kind of like a mini tossing. Jump, kick it out down, bring it up to the passe, arms straight out, and kick your leg out straight. Back to passe. Then it's our rolls. Your finger to start with the right. One, two, back to the other. From here, we do our jazz walks. The first two, kind of go come up with your hands and get low. In your little circle back to your squat. So the first couple of walks you do, have your hands like that. And then you kind of just roll your shoulders, get low, get on the ball of your foot, on your tippy toes. Real jazzy. From here, once you get out to the top, step out with that right foot and roll your hip as you do it. Then you step again with our right and our hands can kind of push it. Push, then you to pivot, turn, step back. So again with that part, it's a little fast, it's a little hard. So we just did one, two, three, four, step. Earlier you bring your right leg up to passe and kick your left. So straight pitch kick. Arms are here and down. Passe. From here, passe. Okay. From here you step on the right and do your unrooted. Face back. Prep for your C jump or your potato bow. Looking straight up at the sky. Your arms are back and your toes are trying to touch your head. Right here, up, down to the floor.